What's up, guys? It's Moonshine here. We're playing Resident Evil 2. Alright, let's see. So we came back to this room before. So far we're doing so good. We didn't die that often. Oh, are we supposed to go this way? Should I go all the way back to restore some stuff?
God damn it.
Where are you going?
Damn it.
Oh, you're playing with the body?
You asshole.
Oh, you can get back up. Who would have known?
I can do this.
Yep, wrong one. What happened to my knife? Oh damn, that did a crit hit on his head. This was safe measure. In case I hope they don't come anymore. That scared me genuinely. I cannot access this because of the power too. What's that sound? Alright, are there more of you? What the hell?
What the fuck? Back up!
How many bullets does it take to kill a fucking zombie? Jesus Christ. I don't have a head anymore. In pain. Really? Ooh, one shot. I don't understand this gun. Sometimes it does crit damage like crazy. Alright, let's go. I'm managing it here and there. Alright. Did you manage our inventory so far? Yep, we did actually. I should put this camphor away. Why would you go that way? Someone was taking painkillers here. Oh yeah, I should store some ammo for me in a while. Somebody's note. Everybody turned vagified. They keep coming back again and again. Burn them all. Burn them until they... whole body's black as ash. There's no other way. Oh, you're talking about those green things? Yeah, I actually did that. I wish I found you in armor sooner, lady. It would be much helpful. Good thing I didn't spend any ammo on their head, because they look special kind of. To go here. Oh yeah, I got the electrical signal module. You know what? Let's go try it. That's what I was going for actually. I remember I saw something at the very beginning when we entered. What? It goes the other way around. Nani? Oh, it's that way. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I got lost. My sense of direction is off the charts sometimes. I think it's this way. Yeah, I think that it was the Lakers who killed them. Muff. All right, Muff. Oh, I see. There are 5 of them. Muff is one of them, right? I get it. Man. Uff, Muff, Muff. I like this puzzle. There's a nice music to it. Alright, there you go. Electricity started working.
Shit.
Oh my god, I'm so glad I came for that. A waste of space. Man, I blew his head off. Probably because I was so awesome. Wenli's note. Dear God, blood everywhere. What the hell is happening? They're dead, all dead. It was those men in the black USS headquarters special force, but why? Isn't their job to protect us? White brain in a sea of red? This can't be happening. Dear God, why don't everybody say I was a genius? Didn't everybody say I was a genius? A genius like me can't die in a place like this. All this got results. They're screwing me. Well, maybe I'll screw them. I'll win the Nobel. I'm a hero, a genius, a god. I'll not die. I will not die. Well, alright. Looks like you were turned later on. Yeah, he was bitten probably, and then the other cop tried to shoot him. You can see a bunch of bullets. They shot him, and then he still end up biting the cops, and then he got turned right there.
Ah.
let's go to that guy. Probably he has something. I'm just making sure I didn't lose anything because I need ammo really badly. Nothing left. I clear everything. Yep. Let's go. I always get lost. Is that like a door or what? Probably a cabinet. It makes you feel like you're up there. It's not. Were there more? Oh, this one doesn't have anything. Makes sense. She turned on the electricity over here. So those zombies bite her. I checked every corner. I can go there, but you need like that. Morph. There you go. Marf. Marf, Marf, Marf. Awesome. I know some of the zombies will come back alive. Awesome. More magnum ammo. More fuel ammo. Oh, this is a safe station. About time. More knife. Get a they call camphor, right? Gunpowder, alright. Cause I watched Resident Evil 6 or 7 and they used to call camphor it, so. I have high graded gunpowder, I should combine it. Alright, 19 bullets will do. So what areas am I missing? Are you gonna come back alive too, aren't you?
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Yeah, let's read those messages. If she doesn't jump on me, that is. When Lee inbox, Sander Rick Mendoza subject. What's he up to? Can you believe that bastard cat will crat right? Cool, you jest asshole. Well, I guess he is the boss for now. Anyways, have you seen my helix anywhere? I put the secret on the bottom. Let me know if you find it. Ah, the trophy. Sanders, friend, cat, wait. Busy guy, huh? So you couldn't make a little meeting. Fine, don't worry about the greenhouse inspection. Instead, I'll give you something real simple to do. Put together the budget estimate for the year after next and get it done tonight. Rick Mendoza subject, are you alive? We're under attack, people are dead, the east area is cut off, we can operate the bridge with the wristband we have here. Where is the bastard Cartwright hiding? Rick Mendoza, please reply, Plant 43 is going wild. The greenhouse is hell, we need to send someone and therefore before it's too late. Wayne. How do we stop this thing? You have to help us, please reply. Rick Mendoza, none. Do you remember Susie, the cheerleader? What a great girl. We are both into her, of course. She wasn't into nerds. I still have to give you back those comics and games I borrowed, but you might have to wait a while. Oh, she got bitten and she knows she is about to die. Man, that's sad. See, that's why you don't depend on people. You give them enough time and then you move on in the apocalypse. Because you don't know what happened to them. If you wait for them, then it might be result in bad.
Who left the freezer open?
Haha, get it? Freezer. Damn, it's so cold here. Oh, that person's gonna wake up. Gunpowder.
Ah.
what is... Oh, those plants came through here. Damn, those are bees. That looks fucking cool.
Cooling complete.
Are you gonna wake up now? Alright then, I guess you're not. Damn, it's frozen as hell. Look at the details, you can even see ice on it. That's so cool. Alright. The artists did a really good job like designing it. Even the game designer put like good little details on it. So wondering where this song came from.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah, you dropped down from that beam too. You think I'm afraid of you? Oh shit. What's next?
For some reason I can hear the music but I don't see the enemy.
I'm just checking the area out. Let's save it. I have 168 fuel small. Yeah, let's save it in case shit goes down. Why is it dark here, I wonder? So I light up the whole area. Okay, now ready. Alright guys, let's put the chem fluid. Why am I calling chem fluid to everything? I don't know. What is this? Senior staff PC solution sparkle system. You guys will think 100 times after you come back up later. Cause I burned the shit out of you all. You're not coming back from anything. Where's the solution dispenser? There you go.
Dispensing solution now.
Did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Yeah, good luck with that. They unlocked everything. Did you bomb this asshole?
Son of a bitch!
They're acting like they're fucking dead. I knew it from the music, something was off. I'm gonna go get more. The fire extinguisher, I think. That's what they call it.
Oh,
Where am I going? The box is right there. Anyway, storing some would become handy. There you go. 200. Well, dude, I can kill two more of those with 200 ammo. See, I get always lost in these places. Senior staff PC. Ah, there we go. Look at him acting dead. Damn stupid. You think I'm stupid? I had enough experience with your kind before. You're all dead. How dare you trying to kill me, asshole. No wonder every time I come here there was like stupid sounds. I think I killed every single one of them. See, there was two of them. Man, this doctor got fucking... He got killed. He doesn't even have virus, he just dies straight up. What Shit. The fuck are you doing? To this room? I never tried it then. Holy shit. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video over here. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.